So, Graeme, tell me about your co-op placement.
My co-op placement is with BC Hydro at the Edmonton SkyTrain station. And I'm in environmental risk management.
And what does that mean?
Well, basically, we're trying to manage the environmental risk associated with Hydro's dams before any incidents happen.
And how long have you been with your placement?
So far, I've been there about 3 months.
And what do you think?
It's been great so far. I got extended for another 4 months, and it's going really well.
What is your favorite part about your work with BC Hydro?
I guess getting involved in all the different areas, like environmental field services, water program, fish and wildlife compensation program. You get a lot of experience with all these different groups.
So kind of walk us through a typical day for you. What do you do exactly?
Typical day, right now I'm doing lots of spreadsheets, but it changes every day. It's actually, some days I'm out in the field, some days in the office, so it's hard to say what typical is.
So once you graduate, how do you think having done the co-op program is going to help you, you know, get a job or get into a career?
Well, these days experience is really key in finding any position, so the co-op program is really brought in, well, networking and meeting people and getting the experience required for a job.
And would you recommend the co-op program to other students?
Yes, I would. They help you with your resumes, they help you meet new people, and it's a great opportunity to get out there